Hey everybody, Manny Rivas here, and on this episode of Deep in the Sheets, we're going to talk about how to do extensive negative keyword research in a snap. Okay, so here's the scenario. You're launching a new search campaign in a keyword space that you haven't yet explored. So you want to do your due diligence and understand if there are keywords that are completely unrelated to the terms and queries that you're looking for. So you could go to Google and look at search suggestions by hand. You could type in particular queries like, for example, we're gonna do wizard hats. And you can see suggestions that Google gives you. And you can see some that are relevant and you may find others that are completely irrelevant. What we're going to look at today is a scraping tool called ScrapeBox, which allows you to do this in mass. So let's take a look. So this is the tool, and on the left-hand side, I'm going to put in my search term, wizard hats. And below, you can see append A to Z. We're going to do an alpha pattern on our search term, wizard hats. Automatically, it will append those, and I can go ahead and scrape the suggestions from Google. So after it gets through doing its search, I then port that over to my Excel file, my working sheet. And this is what it looks like. I have them all stacked in a column. And what I do from there is I remove the relevant keyword, the core term, wizard hats. And that brings us to this. Now we have all of the other keywords that make up that query. So from here, we take our stacked queries and we simply put them in text to columns. We choose the text to columns function. We break those out and then we are going to stack them again. We're gonna stack them on one another so that we get one column. And what we're after here is a pivot table where in our row labels, we have the words and in our values, we have the words. So it's simply going to give us a count of those words. Every time that it appears in that column, it will count it up. So we can see that Potter is at the top of the list. And we, at a quick glance, we can see what keywords are irrelevant to what we're targeting. So it's an easy exercise to get at those negative keywords that we want to eliminate out of the gate from our search campaigns. And that is how you do extensive negative keyword research in a snap.